Give us your thoughts on that one tonight then, Taz.
It was a tough game, obviously. You know, I think we came out well. We had a good first period. But right now, we're just kind of struggling with inconsistency in our game. And, you know, they responded well, Cardiff, after the first. They, you know, they pushed hard. And, you know, unfortunately, we weren't really able to match that. So, you know, it was a frustrating one. We're obviously all frustrated right now. But, you know, we're just going to have to figure it out.
And for yourself, you started the season playing in cup action, but not league games yet. Do you approach the game the same regardless of the competition?
Yeah, I approach it the same either way. I mean, at the end of the day, it's the same game. They're all important, right? We want to do as well as we can in cup, league, whatever it is. So, you know, whenever I get called upon, I just look at it the same way.
And tomorrow night, you're heading away to Coventry, and then they're coming here next weekend. So what do you expect from them?
I mean, they're tough to play against. They're going to play hard. They also, you know, lost fairly badly in their last game, so I think they're going to want a response. You know, but for us, you know, we're going to have to respond as well, right? This was a tough loss for us. We're struggling right now, so, you know, it's a really important game for us. We're going to have to go in, work hard, and, you know, really play a full 60 minutes, and we have to get a win.